I study a gene called NRS1 for its role as a potential amino acid sensor. If we can understand amino acid sensing, we can also understand how plants intelligently use nitrogen to breed more plants that are resilient to climate change.
Our lab studies photosynthesis in a bunch of different organisms, from diatoms to algae to plants. And what we're interested in is when these organisms actually get too much light.
The focus of my research is in understanding bacterial interactions in soil, and I'm using a model nutrient approach to probe these nutritional interactions.
One of the big purposes of the first year experience in our programs is to help you navigate different labs and find one that is the best fit for you.
Through the rotation program, where you move through three different laboratories and work with three different professors, you kind of get to understand the breadth of things that are going on here and also really figure out what you want to do as a research scientist.
In choosing Berkeley, understanding the community and student life aspect was really important to me. What really enticed me about this program was that there seemed to be a really strong work-life balance. And I really enjoyed that people kind of respected your schedule and you had the chance to take part in what all the Bay Area and San Francisco has to offer.
I would say that Berkeley really has a lot of diversity and life to it. There's so many places to get good food. There's so many places to hike. There's a lot of beaches around, and there's like whatever your hobby is or whatever hobby that you want to explore, there's a chance to do it in the Bay Area.
All of the faculty members I've talked to are really, really supportive of any role that you want to take, in the department in the future, and really encourage you to pursue avenues of whatever you're interested in.
The peer mentors put on different events to sort of demystify different aspects of the graduate school process. As we progress and different milestones are coming up, the peer mentors, in conjunction with our staff advisor and myself, come up with programs to help the students.
I've been very impressed to see how many PMB students are very involved in different programs that address diversity, equity, and inclusion on and off campus.
PMB at Berkeley was one of the first departments in the college that actually had a diversity committee that was composed of both faculty and students that was directed towards issues and topics around diversity, equity, inclusion, and belonging.
I can name dozens of graduate students who have become very successful professors, but also I can name students who've gone to Sacramento and Washington and they're advancing policy changes. Students who are in industry, either in large companies, who've done forensic science, who've started their own companies.
PMB is unique because it's uniquely committed to making sure its students are happy. So there's this really large emphasis on professional development.
We know each other and we understand and celebrate each other's success, you know, graduate student success, postdoc success, or faculty success all together.